This is the very famous Kilberry stones. This is the grave slabs depicting knights of old. Not templars, not to be confused with templars, but knights on the cross between Ireland and Scotland. But also fought in many crusades. I'm just about to check any dates, and able to measure. And as you can see, this is a well housed canopy building. That's worth seeing. These are maybe 500-600 years old, maybe more. Heading into St. Columba's Cave. I don't know how far it is. Okay. Wow, this is just amazing. The geology is just gobsmacking.
Cross inscribed in the wall, carved, sculpted, whatever.
Well, this is worth coming to see. It's only about a minute or so from the road.
Cut up on a rock cut up here.
You can see directly across to Loch Sween is the caravan park at Loch Sween, Castle Sween, which I'm heading round to now. Thank you.
some of them are 1,000 years old. Some, as you can see, are quite recent. Years before I was born. Thank you. keep working, doing a bit of research on. Maybe the family is a local family. The Gus Fisher mentioned, he carved Gus Fisher, the kind of stonemason, not the kind of, but the stonemason that I've seen in Carsaig churchyard.